raised me.
Shut up!
We burned the CD. My sister burned the CD for me.
I was like 4 years old with a bomb ass music taste. So these are all
songs that mean the entire world to me.
And let's begin.
The song used to be my favorite when I was 4 or 5.
You are the one and only. We're walking down the Milky Way.
Is my go-to shit, and it's my girl Brittany, girl.
As a Brittany fan, why you gotta do my girl dirty like that?
Song reminds me of when my little brother was born, because I'm that old and this song is that old. Last year on my Y2K tour, 98 Degrees brought out the two remaining members of LFO. Shit had me in tears. I'm about to get emotional right now.
And I'm wondering where you are. Do I ever cross your mind in the warm sunshine? I feel for the girl that's on TV.
Yes, I saw these bitches also.
He ain't got the same time. No chains to unlock. He's into what he's got. He loves you, not he's ever gonna be with you.
I know all the words to this song.
Even though the music video gives me nightmares.
It's a creepy fucking song. Let's be real.
I have a blue house with a blue window. Blue is the color of all that I wear.
This is like one of my favorite karaoke songs ever.
Never ever going.
Speaking of boy bands. I love you. I can honestly say I love Linkin Park before I love Nirvana.
Let's go mainstream
real quick.
bitch. The song is literally in every single video that I make.
You know who you are. Your love's as sweet as candy. I'll be forever yours.